I'm Andrea Metcalf with some healthy news you can use at womensforum.com. Today in the news, there may be a new way to tell how you're feeling. In fact, it may look like an ATM machine, but at Drexel University's Rec Center, there's a new machine that says, get a checkup from the neck up. It goes through a series of questions asking college students about their health and also takes pictures. This gives them information on, right now, 6 possible conditions, including depression, alcohol use, and even bipolar disorder. Speaking of doctors and doctors in the network, Thermo is the largest health doctor network. It's a social network for doctors to share information and get second opinions. Now, in a recent survey, the doctor said that 2/3 of them would not share all the information in this with their patients, some citing that patients just can't handle the truth, and others would waste time by asking questions that aren't related. In either case, if you don't like your doctor, there's always time to get a new one. I'm Andrea Metcalf with your Health Buzz at womensforum.com.